General Hospital spoilers reveal that Cody will be the one to help Sasha overcome difficulties, but we don't know if he has influence on others. Sasha trusts Gladys a lot, but in the end, what she gets in return is Gladys's betrayal. Gladys made the mistake of falling into gambling evil again. He gambled at Selena's casino and lost a fair amount of money. Gladys took all of Sasha's inheritance to pay off Selena's debt. It's money that Sasha has been saving for a long time, so of course she does not want to lose it. Cody promises Sasha that he will be help her to the best of his ability, but as far for Selena, it doesn't look like she will easily forgive Gladys's debt. Selena wants money, so if Gladys can't pay, then she will take Sasha's property. Can Cody negotiate with Selena to get rid of these debts? It seems to be a very difficult thing. But what we are afraid of is that Cody is not a good person, and Sasha has gone through so many changes to her. So if she was tricked by Cody again, it would be too cruel. The person causing the trouble in Gladys. But it is possible that these things have been arranged for a long time. Why does Cody know about Gladys's gambling at Selena's casino when the person closest to Gladys is Sasha doesn't know anything? That's because Cody is Selena's subordinate, and since she's Selena's person, she's definitely plotting something different from her appearance. And Sasha was unknowingly deceived by that innocence and then began to trust Cody. This is not the first time Cody has done something like this. He's definitely a liar and a cheater. Only pity for Sasha when constantly encountering bad people make her life not have a peaceful day. From the very beginning, it was known that Cody has come to Port Charles to reach out to Britt. Ever since he showed up at the bachelorette party, he's been following Britt closely. Until Britt was murdered by the hook, Cody had no chance to reveal her purpose. Not stopping there, Cody also lied to Max so he could easily get the diamond necklace in Britt's hand. As long as Cody is someone else's son, he has the right to inherit that necklace. But the man who was Cody's biological father and desperately wanted him to be cheated on, how disappointed Mac was when he found out Cody wasn't his son. Apparently, Cody is a very greedy and calculating man of his own. Cody is willing to give up his biological father in order to win a fortune that does not belong to him. So Cody's approach to Sasha certainly has no good intentions.